Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Super Mario Odyssey. So last time, we found some more stuff. We found some more stuff in the Cascade Kingdom. And then we came here to this desert that is covered in ice crystals. Look, Bowser's footprints. Travel tip, long jump. Yep. So I have to press at. Oh, what an odd stone. It is an odd stone, isn't it? The stone certainly is peculiar, but doesn't seem to do anything. You're right. So I have to press the Z. I have to press the ZL a split second before I press B in order to do the long jump. Oh, there it is. Okay. Wow, really? There's a lot of you. Okay. There we go. That looks... No. Yeah, I thought so. These are just... Okay, we've already... Okay, that is nice. Cool. Okay. Oh my goodness. Top the highest tower. How do I get up there? Okay, what if I... No. Oh my gosh. No, I was hoping. Okay, can I wall? No. I was hoping I could just wall hop back and forth. I'm just gonna assume that there's something I'm missing for that one. cool. So that's helpful. Maybe. Oh, no, 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 no. Get back in there. Oh, wait a second. I can use this to get over here. You got a moon from a crate in the ruins. Okay. Tried to jump on that, it did not work. Oh my gosh. That was close. Wait, how? That's unfortunate. Oh, wait a second. You got a moon on the leaning pillar. Cool. Oh. Okay. Really?
Okay, I'm not gonna worry about coins. Okay, it's dead.
Oh, hey, what's that? Nice. Wow, these Goomba have really simplistic AI. Oh, hey. You got a moon. Alcove in the ruins. I'm having Celeste flashbacks at the moment. Okay. I only have one life, which means I'm definitely gonna die. Oh, hey. Oh, I did not see that one coming. I was paying attention to the three. Oh my gosh. There we go. It's up the highest tower. Okay. Moon shards. Moon shards in the sand. This looks like a button. But it's not. Oh, crap. Are you serious? Wow, that was so much easier. Okay, now the question is, what is that? I just... Okay. Nice. Dang it. I did not properly anticipate. Okay. Okay, let's try this again. I want to know what that thing is supposed to be. Well, I almost just fell off. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, crap. Crap. Are you kidding me? Okay. Well, at least it gave me that checkpoint. Wait, that thing hurt me as well. I did not anticipate that. Oh my gosh. That's a never-ending chain reaction. Okay, it's fine, we can do this. Okay, I'm gonna avoid that. It's not worth the, at least I don't think, well, maybe it is, I don't know. Maybe there's a moon in one of those. That'd be kind of mean. And also, man, I just missed that. Moai habitats. Ooh, it's a piece of a power moon. Okay, that one didn't have it. What are you? Those footsteps, where are they headed? Okay. Now, how do you get that? Okay. It's gotta be that you press that button to drain the lake or something. Oh, wait a second. There are birds just standing there. Okay. This is gonna be interesting. Okay, nope. Can't go towards it. This is just gonna be trial and error, isn't it? What in the actual? Okay. Can I just... No. The answer to that question is sure stomping around enough. I'm sure he was. Okay, I feel like this button is important. There we go. Oh. I could have just walked right out to it. Wait, can I just... No. You know, it was a thought, but I do now have another thought. Oh? Are you kidding me? That would have saved me so much time, you know that? Oh, hey. Okay, I can backflip up onto it if I face away. But yeah. Okay. Wait a second. What the heck? That looked like it was supposed to be something. Oh, hey. you got a moon. You got a moon. Moon shard in the sand. Help! Showdown on the inverted pyramid. Oh, I guess I didn't need to jump. Okay, we have a moon there. That is probably a moon. Ooh, we have something over here. What is that? Mine. Okay, got it. Ooh, that was close. And now I'm gone. This is going to be a fun time. Hold Y to accelerate. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, I did it again. I pulled back. Okay. We got this. Okay, why couldn't I move or press buttons there for a second? Okay, I am pressing the wrong button for the hat. Okay, I ran out of time. Really? How? Was I not in the center of that? I guess I must not have been. Okay. Throw the cap. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Okay. Got a moon, the bullet bill maze breakthrough. Okay. Well, I guess I would have had to have gone through there anyway at some point. Are you a sheep with a sombrero? Hey, dude. I've got a customer waiting, but from the looks of this mess, I'm not going anywhere anytime soon. Rrr. Multi-moon, but that we can't get to. You are correct. That's the biggest tourist attraction in all of Tostarena, the inverted pyramid. We keep a famous artifact in there, a treasure that binds two people together, even if their world's upside down. We call it the Binding Band. Pretty fitting name, right? Yes. Okay, that's something. Here we go. So you can do that. Okay, so I've made it on top of here. Mario, you're not a hat. You're right, I'm not. Okay, so... All right. How do you get this? Okay, this is another one of those painting things. And I really hope I don't need to know stuff about the previous games in order to know how to activate those paintings, because I have not played any Super Mario before, ever. I saw a weird couple go into the pyramid. I think they're going to see our celebrated binding band. Okay. Inside the inverted pyramid. Okay. The inverted pyramid is gonna have to wait until next time, though. So, when we come back, we will explore the inverted pyramid. Yeah, so anyway, until next time, see ya, and bye.